Not sure, to be honest, Queen. Not sure. Oh, okay. I wasn't supposed to grab that. Yeah, sounds good. So, oh, wait, maybe I can do it from here? Nah, it's too far, surely. Yeah, I had a feeling I'd fall to my death there. Yeah, I just want to put the things in the thing. Oh, jeez. Yep, I have officially zero idea again now. Hold up, what's that? No, nothing. Alright, yeah, back to the walkthrough. And forward to avoid the falling rock. Since when was this wall shimmyable? Yeah, I can't climb up it though. For some reason or other. Well, now I can. Okay, now I can't. Well, she's trying to grab up to, like, grab up to it, but it's not working. No, it isn't. It's like she's trying to grab that, but she can't. Yeah, she jumps, but like I press up an X and she does that. And I press jump and X and she does that. Yeah, it kind of does here. She, like when I'm just jumping and pressing action, she goes higher. And here when I'm pressing up an action, she's actually just grabbing for the ledge that she can't grab. I've got to do something beforehand. Guy bends down to do something. Dive into the pool next to the swimming underwater tunnel south. Seth's in a room with a column. Go east out the door and follow the tunnel to a room with a pit. Two receptacles are standing in space with no support. Goes to the southeast corner of a lion statue. Jump up to grab the south wall to the right of the statue. Southeast corner. This has got to be the southeast corner. It's the only corner. Yeah. Hey, no worries, Steve. Have a good day at work, sir. Why isn't she grabbing it? Oh, I don't get this. It's got to be like a really bit like big sweet spot thing. It says do it to the right of the statue. Yeah, it was a sweet spot thing. Yeah, it had to be pixel perfect there. It did. We go to the other side then. No, we don't. Yeah, I've got work later on, yeah. Just in case there's a jump switch. Maybe should have read on to see what else I need to do. Alright, back to the walkthrough. Oh, I'm not very observant. Oh, crap. Yeah. Right, save it. Gonna have to do that little ledge again. Whoa. Oh yeah, I could see how it would be easily missed. Well, I missed it anyway. Be able to do that. Gradient doesn't look too bad there. Yeah, okay. We're good. We're good. Ah, okay, yeah. I don't know. Maybe about an hour or so. Maybe a little bit more. Okay, looks like we're near the bottom now, so that's good. Well, that is very good. Cool. I'm gonna finish priming those legs. Ah, happy days. I hope you have fun with that. Kind of followed that. Oh, they're movable. Okay. Wait, I think. I think I got the answer. There we go. That's it. We got it. That's one. Put them onto these tiles, I should be fine. And then should raise them up. Or not. Either or. Oh, yeah. Okay, sweet. We're good. Ah, crap. Alright. We'll do that. That works. Is it? Oh god, that doesn't sound so good. Good to hop back, right? No. Okay. This in face this way. Alrighty, we have Iron Wolf. And yet, excuse me. So it's not a target then.
Thank you.
Oh, right. Okay, we need two gems. Oh, maybe one gem. Send rain. Yeah, I'll do a rain dance for you. So that's three secrets. I missed one. Well, there's number two that I missed. I've seen one, three, and four so far. Like I said, that secret's still not as well hidden as that passageway that I was supposed to go. Are you kidding me? No. Cool. Oh. Oh, you dropped a gem. Cool. What if the other one dropped a gem? Hey, more flares. Nice. I can't remember where the other one was. He died quick. Oh, okay. Good luck. Right, we have a gate and a trapdoor. Do we have a means of opening them? Cool. Yeah, secret there. Alright, swim back. Check out this while we're at it. Big old fat lot of nothing. It's a red herring.